Oh, this is the ball that Fad had a munch on when he was umpiring.
Transfer news. HMA is now going to be playing for stage.
Rob!
Alright.
Nah.
To Satch. Satch has absolutely planted one to the long boundary. For Fuzz. Fuzz is definitely one
shot. Guys, you're being too loud, I'm not gonna lie. Says it was fine. Oh, I'm on. That's how you do it.
Good shot from Oscar.
Let it go, Al.
4 runs. Well done, Al. Oh, we're going to play them next year as well. Shot from Oscar. Takes him to 99.
Yeah, boy! That should be on like Talk Sport or something, isn't it? What's the worst?
We need a
shot.
Sure.
No, go.
I thought he said he bowled offies. That's a legend. He's doing his life other than fucking think about cricket.
Catch it out.
Where's it gone?
He's not catching it. He's not going
Catch!
No chance.
Four.
He's above that 9 now.
Now, if you think that the last ball was a bit strange, that is because it's Mr. H.A. Cricket himself playing for the Oppo, bowling against McFazzle Hussain.
You'll actually see him open the bowling for Worcester Park as well, because he just loves to give himself a game.
And he only shows his own highlights. So
this video, you will have seen maybe 30 seconds of Oscar King, 30 seconds of Mike Sash Dava, and the rest of it will be had bowling. So enjoy, viewers.
And anyone else who gets hit for a boundary.
Shot, boy.